Hey, they're holding hands. I like a good friendship. Goodbye. Hey, oh, you should keep that on, Cassie. All right. You know, it's better for the both of us. Yo, what's good, chill boys? Huge welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Beach. Today, we're doing the DLC. Yep, I played Security Beach way back when. This was actually my second playthrough on the channel. That's why I'm so excited to play this again, because this game actually brings back so much memories of me being scared to upload a video because I was scared of what people thought about me. Yeah, okay, anyways.
You sent me a message.
Y'all been recommending this game or just wanted me to play it? You know, not been recommending. Just freaking putting your back to me. Gregory? Wait, okay. Last time I did the basic ending just to get out of that freaking game, I just left. And my boy Gregory was homeless, so I thought he died. Oh my god, an actual cutscene? Wait, why is DLC more high quality than the actual paid game? Yo, who is this?
Gregory?
Cassie?
You there?
So, are you... Do you have no parents too? Are they really letting you in here? Oh my god, it's been so long. Oh, the frames are as usual. Yep, I didn't miss a thing. Where are my arms?
Why would Gregory tell me to come to this old place and then not be here?
Wait, this is the front lobby.
What is that?
Oh, yo.
Oh, I didn't mean to pause. Sorry. Wait, so what happened to this place? Did like a cult join? Is this a crack house? I don't know. I mean, all the animatronics got destroyed, right? Really, I don't think... I mean, that might cost a lot to bring y'all back. What happened? Oh, flashlight. Hey, let me get that. Wow, why does that take so long? Get your meaty hands off my screen. Oh, okay, it's very faulty. Okay, that makes sense. And who was Gregory? Who was Cassie? And how was I able to... call her? Okay, actually, I think this might be taking place after the real ending. I don't know what happened to the real ending. I never watched it. I never cared. Oh, I remember having to get that stupid car to get through here and all those freaking key cards bumbled past freaking magnets you gotta put on something. Actually, is my magnet still there? I put the magnet right there, right? Oh my god. How do I ping? This place really is in ruins. Give it the name FNAF SB Ruin. A nice try, buddy. But you ain't gonna kill me. What the frick? Who slipped down the stairs? I think that was me. Oh, I hate you guys. I remember they used to pick you up. Watch this. He's about to grab me. Yep. Hey, can I take that though? I'll like to. They're still, they're a little bit working. They're on their last breath though. Foxy, hey. Okay, yeah. When I first played this, I was wondering where freaking Bonnie was. Am I gonna see Bonnie this time? Vanny. Yeah, so Bonnie's my favorite out of them. Because he has a goofy name.
Fuck you!
How are you still alive? Wait, okay.
Are you there? Are you there? Someone there? I'm trapped. Help!
Gregory? I got your message. Where are you?
How'd he send the message?
Help. Something grabbed me. It won't let me go. You have to find me. I'm trapped in the sinkhole under the raceway.
Under Roxy Racers?
Oh, the savior friend! Frick is you talking about? Oh my, okay. Well, my friends kind of dropped during that, so it didn't really get me. What? What the frick was that about? Is that an autosave logo? Oh, I'm gonna kiss you. That's actually huge. Hey, oh, you should keep that on, Cassie, all right? You know, it's better for the both of us. wait, okay. This game's not scary. I can put my money on that. This game's still not scary. Oh, there's food here. You can all guess who's here. Chica. How is she still alive though? I bashed her face and she like... she got body dysmorphia now. I don't know what's going on with her. She's here. She heard me. Hey, I'd love to apologize to you. Oh, hey. How's it going? It's been a minute. It's been a minute. Oh, what are you?
Chica? What happened to you?
STDs? I think she... I mean, you can just buff out those scratches. Oh, no.
Is this nigga serious?
Oh, don't tell me that's a save
file.
What's
this thing? I think it's supposed to power the door.
Don't talk so loud to yourself, you freaking schizo.
Fast wrench. It's just like my dad's.
Oh. The freak? Fast wrench. Oh, you added too much to the lore, Scott. I'm so good. So how old is this Cassie girl, Gregory? Where'd you meet her? She definitely ain't normal. So who's, what's like the main antagonist now? Because everything's dead. Oh, I guess we found him. Yo, hey, Scott, these jump scares are not getting me. You gotta try again, Scott. Gregory, where are you? Oh my god, William Afton.
Huh?
Can you introduce me? I don't really know what you're doing in the sewer. Ew.
Ow, my head.
Monty.
That freaking Monty thing go.
What? How is he still standing?
I gotta find a way out before it comes back.
Oh my god, Monty's always been such a weirdo, bro. I never actually did the Monty part, honestly. I mean, what do you mean, honestly? I never did it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what type of Iron Man? Jarvis, kick me out of the game. Oh my god, Promethean Vision? What? Welcome to Vanny, Virtual Entanglement Neural Network Integration Unit. What?
What are you still doing here?
Hello, real world. Lucky for you, the transparent implants allows me to communicate wirelessly even though your mask is removed? Okay, so they just embulged my retina with some evil stuff. That is crazy. Alright, what's this though? What? Okay, this is not your normal security mask. So did Vanny always have that type of mask on, or is it like a bootleg one? Because if she did, that's probably why she came out of nowhere. She must have faced through the freaking wall. What type of bathroom? Aren't you guys in the future? What type of bathrooms are oh my god.
Oh,
what happened
god.
To this guy? Ew, ew, I'm not going in there. Hey, buddy. How is he still alive out of everyone? Especially in the sewers. Don't you need to upkeep these security bots? I feel like someone is. Oh my god, William Afton. What's this?
Don't stop looking for me. I need your help.
Gregory. Gregory. I can hear you.
Yo, is this even...
You can hear me. Turn off all security. Turn it all off.
Security? What are you talking about? None of this makes sense.
Security knows. Find them and turn them all off. I can't get out until that happens.
Gregory? Security notes? What the heck are those?
You guys are the dumbest kids to ever live in your life. First of all, is that even Gregory? Like, how would he even call me? Like, if he could call me, couldn't he just call his mama in the beginning of the game? And how are there still... How does he know everything about this? Who's telling him all this? Because he's also a kid too. He shouldn't know what security knows this. I don't even know what security is. I'm a grown freaking man. Hey, Freddy. Someone's telling him something, and I know it's no one good. It's William Afton, I guarantee. Oh, wait. I'm so confused. So, like, I hear people This takes you, like, back in time. So, is Gregory back in time too? Because I don't know. Maybe I don't know anything about the lore. I'm gonna need y'all to help me. I don't know what the frick this thing is. I just know this dude that's purple and his name is William. I hear Gregory talk. Is he like limbo? Is he in the freaking interstice? What is happening? This makes no sense. Busy Faz. They're like pro at monetizing everything they do. They're like a family channel. Oh, I just got pregnant. Alert. I'm picking up an anonymous entity in Vanny Network. Please ask this entity to leave the air immediately. If that doesn't work, it is best to air our mode and contact 24-hour support line. What? Who's here? Monty. Monty, if you don't get yourself out of here, you're irrelevant, buddy. The only one you're gonna be freaking looking
stroke
at.
Stroke of my dick.
Stay away from that thing. It's sending out
stroke of my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking.
How you doing
shit
today? What the frick? What type of Slenderman? Oh. Oh, you stuck? Oh, you stuck? You stuck? Oh, sorry. Later. Ew. Oh, that's Monty. He's a cripple. Oh my god, he's a crackhead. Hey, you guys, all of y'all shuffle down here. Do the cha-cha slide down here. I'ma hit a you. Can you stop camping? I have no clue what is going on with the story. I think like he got like a shadow clone army right now. Who the frick is that lengthy little freaking fish looking guy? I don't know. Okay. Oh. If I have to do this while someone's chasing me, that is not cool. Can I walk while... Hey, Greg, I'm going the right way, right? Oh, this door's open. Why was he saying look at the camera? What type of sixth sense is this? Who is this? Oh my god, wait, who just did something to him? How does Gregory know all this stuff? Like, flashlights reacting to this? That dude, how long has he been here? Clearly some time. If it's all freaking busted down. Cool.
Good evening.
Hey, wait, he just... Bro, this man really is bootleg Slenderman. Oh my god, freaking crack addict. What even is that lanky old guy, man? Why is he such a grump, too? Like, I'm just a kid that just walked, stumbled into this place. You don't gotta eat me. I mean, unless I taste good. Whoa, hey, hello, hi. Hello, everybody, my name is Mark. Gregory, you here? Hello? I'm cold, I'm scared, I'm alone. Got Yao Ming on me, I don't know what's gonna happen. Is that Chica? Can you shut up, Gregory? I'm trying to focus. Anomaly detected.
Nigga, what? Nigga, what?
What type of magic is in this?
No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear.
Go home and grab a Bible. All right, guys, welcome to my theory channel. I'm gonna say quickly that this is not Gregory. This is a... Oh, I hate these guys. Hey, Hobo Joe. Anyways, this is not... Oh my God, that's creepy. This is not Gregory. This is 100% Vanny. Yup, this is Vanny. And he took his voice box. Oh my God, it's this place. No, I hate you. I hate this guy. This was 100% the scariest part in the last game. Is he still on the criminal watch list? I don't know. He should be. He definitely is. He's a groomer. Hey, don't groom me. Last time I just turned on the gens in here, right? The gens are gone because the gens were all in the plate structures for some reason.
Go!
No, Greg! I am trapped in a nap! Reboot! We need to be home!
Oh, ew, you're so... Ew, you're goofy looking. Not again! Oh, my no. I'll catch you later. Shut up, Gregory. Hey, you turned on the Gregory and the... What? You turned on the generators in the last game. Can't you tell me where they are? I don't remember, man. Hey! Over here, son! Wait, so if I take off my mask... Oh. I was wondering, if I leave my mask on, is he sun? And I take it off, is he night? Moon? Mr. Morale? Cool! Only one this time? I had to turn off three! Oh, never mind, I need more. Are they still in the same spot? I remember there's one on the ground floor, like around here. Okay, we're free room right now. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
No, it's not. Okay.
How's Greg talking in my head? So did he send my head the message to me telepathically? Or did he just pull up his little iPhone 6 and hit me up? And if he could talk through my head, why was he talking in the... Shut up. How did you shut the frick up and just let Matt Pat figure this out? Hi.
Fuck you, my name.
Can you move?
Excuse me.
You gotta look like, you know, a tooth. Done? Hey! Sorry, buddy, but it's no time to have some fun. Hey, let me just fix you right quick. Yeah. Oh my god, the eyeball looks real. Like a human. Hi.
Happy birthday!
Eclipse. Okay, so Eclipse, so he's gonna switch up on me, definitely. Yeah, so he's bipolar now. Okay, that makes it even worse. Really? Okay, so you can switch on me anytime right now. Oh, I remember this. This is where I just finished the mission. I forgot to save, and Chica came and killed me. I won't forget that part. Okay, let's get out of here. I hate this place. There you go here. Oh, what's with all these exos? Skeletonios. Three. Okay, let's head back. Oh, no. No! Yeah, you go away. Oh, wow. You're a fast one. Eusanius Bulticus, eh? Okay. Let me just... All right, so he does walk away. All right, I got one. Let's go this side.
Hey, there's another one of those signals. If it's anything like Montegolf, it must be whatever blocking the theater.
You were talking way too enthusiastic. Wait, what was she talking about? I kind of zoned out. What the frick are you talking about, girl? And why are you so enthusiastic? Hey. Enthusiastic. Can you just kill me? I'm just so sick. Oh, hey. Hello. Hello. Back up, buddy. Back up. Back up. Oh. Committing. I'm committing. Hey. Oh. Hey. Bye, guys. Excuse him, huh? Hey, they're holding hands. I like a good friendship. Goodbye. They don't like when I stare at them, meaning eyeball. When I got my mask on, eyeballs don't show. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down. Hey! Yo, take it off, take it off, take it off, take it off. Oh, hello! How are you doing today? My name is Markiplier. How are you doing today? Man, let's see if you Oh my! I can't go anywhere! That freaking lengthy little toothpick, man! It doesn't make sense. He just spawned behind me like he wanted to grope me or something. I'm sorry, buddy, but the only thing that you'll be groping are the jail bars.
I bet the doors are open now.
You are way too enthusiastic, girl. I wish I had your enthusiasm. Like, you about to die in like 3 seconds. Oh, anomaly. Okay, so I need sun. Okay, let's find sun first. Oh, that's moon. Whoops. My fault. What was that? Wait, what the frick was-
Y'all niggas is broke. Y'all niggas is bummed.
Go away.
Y'all niggas ain't getting no bread. What the frick was
that? I opened it, right? Hey, hello, hey, hey.
Oh, I gotta go. Gotta go.
Can't be serious. Who are you? How did he? Oh. Yummy. What the frick? I didn't know I could climb in here.
I'm stuck. Help!
Are you? What? She really screamed for help like anyone would help. You're really dumb. That was the most Marvel Cinematic Universe line I heard in my life. Oh, what the f- Monty! One man jug band. Hey, what's going on? Ginger? Monty's Ginger? What's happening? Bonnie! Wait, it is- It's Bonnie before he was eaten by Monty. And then he passes the torch to him. I don't like you. And now he's getting a boozy fade? Wow, this is really his climb to fame. Oh, that's cool. It just shows his story, kind of. And now he's a guitarist. Hey, bring back Monty, man.
There's no more track. I gotta get off the thing.
All right, take a little jump.
Got my mama and a new house now. Mama, oh my, now she can't kick me out now.